Hello and welcome everybody at FAULHABER. Today I want to show you how to unpack and handle our products carefully. On the one hand, we'll talk about mechanical points, for example, how to handle the products, and this is relevant for all our products. Other point we talk about today are electrostatic discharge, short ESD, which is valid for all our products that contain electronic components. This is, for example, controllers, brushless motors, motors with integrated encoders, and motors with speed and motion controllers. At first, we need to prepare ourselves. We need to wear this ESD wrist, which is worn like here. Other protection measures against ESD are, for example, shoes, jacket, and special ESD chairs. Now we are prepared and can start. Now we can take out the styrofoam inlay out of this box. On the styrofoam inlay, you see that yellow mark if a product that has to take care of ESD is inside. Now we can take the motors out of the styrofoam box. The motors are packed in ESD protection foil inside the box. You can remove the foil. Here we have a 3268 BX4 motor with integrated encoder. Please ensure that you take the motor safely at the motor body and avoid any shocks. Please also take into consideration that we are talking about small lightweight products here. So the ball bearings, for example, have very low load, so you can easily damage them with your fingers. So please be careful when handling these products. We take that motor now in that special ESD box. This box protects the motor from ESD, but as well as from mechanical damage, and with that prism below, it avoids motors from bumping against each other. We close the lid now and can take the motor to production or to storage. As a summary, when you handle FAULHABER products, please take care that you keep in mind all the safety restrictions. Keep in mind that you take care of ESD protection and handle the products carefully. Thanks a lot for watching our video today. Check out our other videos or leave a comment down below. Thanks a lot, take care and goodbye.